Stop!
That's what we're saying. What
we're,
saying. Oh,
we're at your house. Come on. You didn't even finish your paper yet.
I haven't even started yet.
I told you to keep this goddamn wedding ring on! God damn it!
Roy, please, you're choking.
Let her go! I mean to get away from her. No, he's still breathing. Pack your things. We're leaving. Come on!
Hurry up, Ellis.
I don't know what we're doing. I'll call you as soon as we're done running. Shh. Go down the road, you call 911, you tell them you heard some screaming. All right, go!
We left in the spring of 1993.
Carter! Carter, are you awake?
Mom passed away a few years ago. It's just the two of us now.
Check it out. Cool light, huh?
Yeah, it's great. Well, let's get the burgers started.
Hi.
Well, what?
Ellis is studying to be a photographer. I think he's pretty good, but it's hard to tell when he always takes pictures of the same thing. My job ain't so bad.
Oh, man, I thought you had an early class. Come on, man. Al?
Come on, Ellis.
Al?
myelogenous leukemia.
Can you die from it?
Yes. But there are treatments.
Like what?
Start with chemotherapy. Then perform a bone marrow transplant if a matching donor can be found in time.
So where do we find one?
Well, siblings are the first place we look.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, you coming with me?
I'm gonna come up in a few days after I get off work.
Good. How you feeling?
Tired, mostly.
The medicine does that.
I got a call from the doctor yesterday.
Yeah, they told me.
I'm really sorry.
I know.
Thought I'd match, you know.
Thought I'd be able to help you out.
Maybe you still can.
Yeah. How?
Take me back to Tennessee. To find Dad.
Ellis, you know I can't go back there.
But he can match.
How do you even know we could find him?
Because Mom left me his address before she died, in case we ever needed it.
Where does he live?
He's still there. Outside of Knoxville with his new wife.
Even if we did find him, he wouldn't help us.
He might.
When I got home last night, I started thinking about something.
What?
Those mountains back in East Tennessee. You got a picture of those hills?
Just in my head. Why did you bring my camera?
Just in case.
Just in case what?
Just in case you want to go back and get one.
Thank you.
You want a bite? Hey, do you remember that time Dad took us camping? Yeah. Remember how he let us eat whatever we wanted? I think we lived on Kit Kats and Coke.
Whatchamacallit bars.
That's right, whatchamacallit. I haven't thought about that in forever. I wonder if they still make those.
I don't know. Stumbled on a real mystery.
Big right, you get a big surprise. But if you pick wrong,
Jesus Christ.
Well, you get a big surprise in too. Go ahead. That's the wrong hand.
You okay?
Yeah. Hope we're okay.
Did it start?
No, it didn't start.
You think it's a starter?
No, I think it's a fucking warp drive. Yeah, it's a starter. I don't know, I gotta call a mechanic or something. What is this shit? Come on, man. Wait. Go to the diner over there. Get an egg or something. Milk.
All right.
Make your bones grow. I'm gonna call a mechanic. I'll be there when I'm done.
All right.
Wait.
Thank you.
right with you. This hamburger's been sitting here for 5 minutes. It ain't trying to get no suntan.
Is there a problem here?
Yeah.
Oh, we're not serving that. Did you go over there and tell your table exactly why their food's gonna be late?
It's gonna be a few minutes on that burger because my boss threw it in the trash.
All right, shit.
How can I help you?
What's good?
Nothing. I like the pie, okay?
I'll have a piece of pecan.
Anything to drink?
How much for a Coke?
$1.50 for the small, $2 for the large.
Just the water.
Crystal, can I talk to you? I saw what you did back there. Calling me out in front of that table. You can't be pulling stunts like that if you want to keep a job around here. Now, do you understand me?
I need a breather. Can you cover my tables for a few minutes?
Don't be too long.
She'll take real good care of you, okay? He needs a refill on that coat.
You don't even have a glass.
To dream, there's more than this.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bother you.
That's all right. I gotta get back to work anyway.
Are you writing a song?
Trying to, I guess. Yeah.
It sounded good. I mean, what I heard of it.
Thanks. You're a sweetheart. I gotta get back inside, so, nice talking to you. Are you by yourself or is someone with you?
My brother's around here somewhere.
I think I saw him back by the highway over there.
Thanks.
Take care.
Bye.
Not tonight, Frank. Because I'm working late, and I just can't come home and clean up after everybody again tonight. I can't do it. Look, there's somebody waiting to use the phone. Sure, I can pick up something from the store for you. What do you need? Okay.
Hey there. It's Alice. Things are going okay. Our car broke down, and Carter's worried about money, but I think things will be okay. Because we met a girl in Texas. She's cool and pretty and nice. She works as a waitress, but really, she's a singer. I told her she should be in Nashville. That's where she belongs. You want to talk to her? Hold on a sec.
Who is it?
They just want to say hi.
Hello? Hello? No one's on the phone.
Just talk.
Well, I don't really know what to say. That was so nice. No one really says stuff to me like that. Makes me want to cry. But the thing is, I have a husband, and I have a job, and, you know, my husband killed me. I mean, I really want to go. I really want to go, but I just can't go. But your friend is a real sweetheart, and I hope I see him again, okay?
Why didn't you come inside?
Needed some time to think.
About what?
About how we're gonna get to Tennessee without a car.
When we dance together, my world's in disguise. It's a fairyland tale that's come true. And when you look at me with those stars.
Good day.
I can't even tell anymore.
I hear you. They all kind of run together, don't they? Oh, shit. I almost forgot. That kid you had me wait on when you took your break wanted me to give you this.
So where are you boys heading anyway?
Tennessee. I was supposed to go that far.
Not really. I was going to the store and home. I guess I could take you that far and let you get cleaned up. Make a plan.
Sounds good.
Yeah. All right, get in before I change my mind. Thanks for that refill. Come on in. Have a seat right there. Frank ain't really big on surprises, so just let me go in and I'll meet you back here in a minute, okay?
Where the fuck have you been?
Get my hair and nails done. Where you think I've been? They were out of Jekyll.
Well, this is piss water. Why don't you go to another store?
Because I wanted to come home.
My boys don't drink this shit.
You know what? I don't really give a shit what your boys drink, especially since I spent all my tip money on this, and I know I ain't gonna see a dime from it.
Who the fuck? Don't take a tone with me.
I'm not. I'm just saying.
Saying what? I don't give you money. I don't buy you things, provide for you. Look around. Can you see all this nasty stuff? I make all this shit possible. I bust my ass so you can have a good fucking life. Now, don't you ever forget that.
Mm-hmm. Frank. Not from the company.
Those boys in there can't hear me.
Not them.
Who the fuck is that sitting on my couch?
It's a couple guys I met at the diner. Their car broke down on the way to Tennessee. I don't think they had a place to go, so I thought they could stay here tonight in the extra room.
What does this look like to you, a goddamn charity mission?
It's just one night, Frank. That's all, I promise.
Hey, Frank! I'll be there in a minute. You and me, we gonna work out this situation tomorrow. I'm Frank. Welcome to my home. That is one nice piece of ass, ain't it? Make your tongue hard just thinking about it, don't it? Y'all don't think my wife's a nice piece of ass? Y'all ain't a couple of faggots now, are you?
Look, sir, we really don't want to cause any trouble.
Oh, it's no trouble, boss. No trouble at all. I mean, you know. As long as y'all remember who that belongs to in there.
What, maybe we should just leave?
No, come on, don't go, guys. Frank, you're drunk. Come on, leave him alone. Let's go back in the game. They're waiting for you.
Now, you boys remember, don't touch nothing in this house that don't belong to you. Yeah?
All right.
Down.
get up. Get dressed. Get your things.
What time is it?
Time to go.
Take my hand, you gotta roll down this lonesome road.
Let's go in here.
I think we should keep moving.
No, I want a drink. I got the money. Ellis, come on, let's go.
Unbelievable.
How you feeling?
Pretty good. You?
I'm good. I keep losing my lipstick. Do you see it back there?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. What's up?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Let's check in. All right, let's go get drunk. Shots, your best tequila, please. Okay, you ready?
Yeah, I've never taken this before.
All right, give me a minute. You lick the salt, right? Shoot the tequila. Suck the lime.
Got it.
Got it?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it together, okay?
All right.
Okay. Come on, Carter, let's go. Ready? One. Two. Three. Tasty, huh?
Yeah, let's get two more.
Mine, I don't think that's a good idea.
Why not?
Because you're sick, that's why not.
Come on, Ellis. You gonna do your shot, Carter?
I'm good.
You good? I don't know what you like. You want to dance, Ellis?
Thank you.
Crystal?
Let me get this straight. You need a key, but you don't know what room.
Yeah, locked myself out. I just can't remember the number.
Well, what name is it under?
Yeah, try Armstrong.
Huh?
Sorry, Armstrong?
Armstrong. Hell, I got two rooms booked under that name. You got ID?
Yeah.
I need to issue an APB for metallic blue 1967 Mustang with Texas plates. License number 333JDT. And I need to check all motel registrations along I-40 in Oklahoma, Arkansas, and Tennessee.
Copy that.
fuck happened to you last night?
Details are a little fuzzy.
You know what, Carter? I don't really know you, but I already know this much about you. You don't know your limits. And you know what happens to people who don't know their limits? They cross the line.
Yeah, what line did I cross?
Just about all of them.
What'd I do?
You fucked up, that's what you did.
Well, you went back and started going to shots, and of course we didn't
know. How was I supposed to know that you can't have a good time without getting shit-faced and hurting everyone around you?
Well, it looks like I got mine, didn't it?
You. This ain't about you. In case you haven't noticed, you got a brother in the next room who needs you. Shouldn't have to be dealing with your shit.
You have no idea about my shit. You have no idea what I've given up for that kid.
I gotta go.
Where are you going?
Going to get us a new ride, unless you want to go the rest of the way to Tennessee in the backseat of Frank's cop car.
Hi. Do you know if there's a used car dealership around here or something? I need to make a trade.
Well, what kind of car you got?
It's a 67 Mustang.
How much do you want for it?
I'm not trying to bargain. I just gotta make a trade. Even trade.
I heard her working on that song back at the diner. Sounds pretty good, huh?
Yeah, she's a regular Loretta Lynn.
You know, what's your problem? She didn't do anything to you.
I'm sure she's the best singing fucking waitress in all of Texas.
You're just a drunk.
Let me go ahead and say that again.
I said you're just a drunk.
Who the fuck do you think you are talking to?
Get off!
What the fuck did you just say to me?
Why don't you just hit me?
Hit me! Hit me!
I'm sorry, baby. I was talking something very important.
The coach from Clemson is here?
He wants me to come play for his team.
Your dream.
It's our dream.
No, no, no. Take a picture.
right, Carter?
Yeah, I'm good.
So what's in Tennessee?
You know, our dad lives there.
When's the last time you saw him?
She's at my high school.
Was he mean to you?
I don't know. Things got pretty rough for me and my mom.
So you ran?
Yeah. Just ran and never looked back until now. So why didn't you leave until now?
It's because he was so nice to me in the beginning, you know what I mean? He was just so nice. And I kept holding on to that. Anyway, love's complicated.
Really? What's so complicated?
Everything. Ain't you ever been in love?
That was a long time ago. It was way back in high school.
And it was never complicated?
No. It's the easiest thing in my life. It's real easy.
What was her name?
Is that Laurel?
That's a pretty name. He's burning up. I think we better stop.
Oh, hell, I don't know. You know, after she left, I just start thinking about it, and, you know, something didn't seem right. I mean, who's gonna trade a classic Mustang for a piece of shit car like mine? And you know what? She's in a big old hurry. She doesn't want me to clean out my car or anything. So you know what? I just called the local authorities to make sure everything's on the up and up. And that's when I found out it was stolen.
Yeah, well, you did a good thing.
Yeah. Do I still get to keep the car?
What's wrong with him?
He's got leukemia.
Can they do anything about that?
Yeah, they get you the bone marrow transplant if you find a donor in time.
So that's why you're going to Tennessee?
Yeah. Look for Dad.
I really hope you find him. I'm gonna go see what they have in the lobby.
Get up, man.
Hi.
All points forwarded, Arkansas. Suspected kidnapping, light-skinned black female, blonde hair, 30s, name Crystal Evans. Last seen, Vega, Texas. Suspects a two white male.
and it happens.
We gotta go now.
What happened?
Frank happened.
What do you mean?
He fucked us, that's what. You guys are wanted for kidnapping. I just heard it on the scanner.
What, who'd we kidnap? Fuck, I gave him a description of the tags in the car last night.
Well, you know what? I don't have money for another car, okay? So I don't know what we're gonna do.
You call the police and tell them you came on your own.
Frank's gonna tell them that someone's forcing me to say it and they're still gonna come after us. You know what? You better hurry up, because Frank is not playing games, okay? All right, Alice, baby, what you got over here? Let's get you together. Is this yours?
Which pants?
Okay, come on. It's gonna be all right. We just gotta move fast, all right? Good? Okay. It's okay.
Car 43, car 43, this is dispatch, pick up.
Yeah. All right, let's go. Could we get some food?
No, not now, man.
He can't keep going on like this. There's food in the lobby.
Well, there's some right on the road, man.
Listen, there's food in the lobby. I'll be right back. Hold this, please. Thank you.
Hey, hurry up!
All right, baby.
Thank you.
do when you get to Nashville.
I gotta go find this then.
It's good you won't be alone.
You want me to close the door?
No, I like looking out.
Put this on. I'll call my friend so we can get a place to stay tonight. Hey, Tracy, it's Crystal Evans. I know it's been a long time, but I'm hanging out. I'm in Nashville, and I'm hanging out here at the Blackbird Cafe. And, you know, I just wanted to know if you wanted to come down and catch up or whatever, but I guess you're not home, so I'll call you back if I move on. Ain't shit going on here, really, just a bunch of old drunks. All right, bye.
Tracy, this is Frank.
That was a beautiful sound.
How much can you give me for it?
$300.
That's vintage. Do you know, did you look at that guitar? That's gotta be worth at least $1,000.
Don't do it.
I'm just trying to help, Carter. I don't know what else to do.
Thank you. Excuse me. Can you tell me how to get to Lower Broadway?
Take the Broadway exit, make a left, look for all the neon lights. You can't miss it.
Come on out. Right now, let's go. I ain't asking you again.
You got an extra key to the ladies' bathroom.
Ma'am, are you okay? I'm a police officer. Okay, ma'am, listen. I'm gonna open up the door. Ma'am, I have to open up the door. Are you decent? It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, officer. Just got a little carried away is all. We'll be fine. Thanks.
A nice punch of welcome to Miss Crystal Evans.
Woo!
Thank you. this call we're about to drink, I'm dedicated to those two guys over there.
Sometimes scared to close my eyes, and I wonder where I left myself and lost the will to fight. And the night melts into morning, still it's cold beneath the sun, 'cause the fire in me is languishing and I'm too frozen to run. Sweet.
Take this.
Well, I can't take all this.
I saved a 50 for myself. I'm good. Now, this is my friend Tracy's number. Take it, call me, and let me know how he's doing, all right? All right, get out of here before I start crying. I'll see y'all later.
Scared to death.
Were you?
No.
Why not?
Because you were there. I never thought a bad thing could happen when you were around. It's not your fault, you know.
What?
What he did to you?
I don't know.
Are you sure? Because sometimes I wonder if you really understand that he was just angry and sad. Didn't have anything to do with you.
Come on, man, we're here.
Ow!
Hey, come on, hell. Shit, Ellis. Come on, Ellis. Come on. Somebody call an ambulance!
Buddy.
Hey.
How you feeling?
Doing all right. How you doing?
I'm okay. So today I'm gonna rent a car and we're gonna drive up to Dad's house.
Before you go, I need something.
What?
Picture.
Okay. What kind of picture you want?
The mountains around here.
Sure, yeah. No problem. I'll see if I can go pick one up.
I want you to take it. Can you pass me the camera?
All set. Just point and shoot. All right,
Can you get the car? Drive out to the middle school. There's a good view of the mountains from across the street. The light should be good around 4.
You're getting weird, dude. I'm serious, man. What do they have you on here? All right. You get some rest. I'll be right back. All right, man.
Excuse me? Hi. Do you know that teacher just left?
Miss Michaels?
Miss Michaels. Is that Laurel Michaels?
Mm-hmm.
What does she teach?
English and dance class.
English and dance class. Thanks, hon.
You're welcome.
Really good, Carter. So I took all these other photos. Do you want to see them? How the hell did you know she was gonna be there?
One of my nurses went to high school with you guys. We were talking earlier.
Which one?
Donna Myers.
Donna Myers? I don't recall my Myers.
Must be her married name. She looks the same.
She's a little prettier now, I think.
Talk to her. Why not?
Dude, it was a long time ago, that's why. She probably doesn't even remember me.
You were a legend, Carter.
What?
I don't think anyone could forget you.
That was a pretty long time ago, too, man. God damn it, Ellis. Give me those back.
You go looking for Dad tomorrow? I want you to remember what we talked about on the bus. Past can't hurt you. It's the right here and now that gets us. Will you remember that?
Thank you.
What happened out there tonight? You should have scored in the third quarter when you was on the five. God damn it, why'd you just hold on to the fucking ball, bring it in yourself?
Because coach called a different play.
Fuck the play! Fuck that coach. Look, you're the quarterback. It means you're the boss. And what was your excuse on that fucking fumble? That fucking sack?
There's no excuse.
You're goddamn right there's no excuse. No matter how many guys they bring at you. One, two, three, you get the fuck out of the way. Do you understand me?
Yes.
What?
Yes, sir.
Because if you don't, one of these days you're gonna get hit. And you won't get back up. You don't end up like me.
Excuse me, sir. I was just gonna lock the front gate. You'll have to clear out of here.
Where do you think you're going?
I need some fresh air.
Don't go too far. I was there this morning. I know he'd be glad if you stopped by.
I got something to show you. In case you never find Dad, I have a spot picked out.
Where?
It's the mountain in the picture you took. There's a lookout on the top. That's where I want to be.
You know, it's always something I wondered about you. Is what is it with you and mountains?
When I was little and you weren't around, I used to sit in my room and Mom and Dad would fight and stare up at that peak. from below. I knew everyone else in town could see the same thing I could. Just a mountain. But I kept thinking, if I could climb to the top, I could see something no one else could see. Where?
Right there. See that star coming towards us?
Huh?
Good. Okay, I'm lying. Can I do anything for you?
You have.
You Donna Myers?
Yeah.
I'm Carter Armstrong. I wanted to thank you for taking care of my brother.
Oh, who's your brother?
Alex Armstrong?
No, he's not one of mine.
What floor do you work on?
I work in labor and delivery. I'm gonna go get some coffee in the lobby.
Good afternoon. You got Ken buried here?
My dad.
Which one's your dad?
Roy Armstrong.
Are you Carter?
Yeah.
Hold on. I got something for you. There's a cab driver out here the other day. I found this on the tombstone after he left.
Dear Carter, if you're reading this right now, I guess I am gone from this sweet old world. And you are wondering how I knew about everything. The first couple of days in the clinic, there wasn't a lot to do. So one night, I wrote Dad a letter asking how he was doing. I waited for an answer, but the only thing I got back was a note from this stranger living in his old house. He didn't know who Dad was, but he got curious and went to the library. It turns out Dad had died 5 years earlier, peacefully, in his sleep. After that, I started thinking if Laura was still there. I called her parents to find out. A few minutes later, he was telling me everything. That's when I made up my mind to bring you back home to Tennessee. Carter, I know you thought this trip was for me. And in some ways, I guess it was. But when you left that night, you gave up everything for us. I think it's about time you got some of that back. Talk to Laurel. And when you do, tell her little Ellis is high. If you're right about everything, and there is a heaven, then I am sitting up here with Mom, and we are both smiling. Love forever. Ellis.
Do now?
I mean, I don't know. I figured maybe I'll just stick around here for a while. All right, sir. 1 minute, please.
I'll tell you. Keep me good now.
Gonna be haunting them record stores. Gonna be looking for you.
Fine.
Thank you.
it's cold beneath the sun. Cause the fire in me is languishing, and I'm too frozen to run. And every once in a while, there's a distant glimmer of hope. I've come to life again. Every once in a while.